What is up? It's Down Lane, and in this episode of Final Fantasy, number one, we will be hopefully defeating the final boss and completing the game. So we are in the Chaos Shrine. Gonna go talk to that little thing. That looks like ready to start this dungeon. We are in first level. This is where there's just a bunch of pillars and stuff like that. It looks like there's actually a couple of staircases that go down and are on the left, and then there's two that go up on the right. So I think what we'll do is probably just go to the left, the top or the bottom left first. This way. The goal of prior to actually fighting the boss, or right before we fight the boss, we want to be at a specific level, and that's going to be 65. It might not be possible, so I might actually have to end the recording, level up about 10 levels possibly, and then might be able to fight the boss. But I think 65 is a good save point for us to be able to fight the boss and not die. Now we are in B1, and it looks like we are, just in Oh, that's interesting. So it looks like we actually are in the same shrine. We just went into a different floor boss now. It looks like we're in the earth area, I think that's what it's called. We have to go up here and fight sort of like a mini boss. Okay, I guess. So, we're gonna just go to hopefully the next room if we can. Great, way to go. Oh, it looked like there's no way to get there, so. So I guess we're gonna go back. Thank you. Yeah, so now we're gonna go, we're gonna just try and see if we can go up. Nope, looks like we might be able to. Let me check the map. That looks like we actually cannot go. It looks like the only place we can go is to the bottom right, so that's what we'll do. Looks like it looks like from where we're at, we're on the second floor. And the only thing that we can do is actually go... Well, we're actually back... No, we're in a different place. We have to go, though, stairs right here, so... And now we're on third floor. And with this floor... we have pretty much... only one place we can go in here, which is the center building, then go down the ladders. Thank you. Nice, that gave me a staircase to go down. Now we're back in the same floor we were in last time, but we have, we're in the section that's not limited to going down. We basically went this, 2 rooms ago, that's where we're back in, but in a different portion. So from where we are, it looks like we can actually go... only one place, that's in the top left. We'll do that. And I think there's no chest or anything like that in Lizica. Maybe, hopefully it should actually be cool, because I don't know if this will kill all them. Oh, it did good. Yeah, there's nothing in any of these chests, so we just have to go all the way up. Now we are back in the first floor, but we're in a completely different section. So what we're gonna do is go where we're at. The only thing we can really do is go across to the left one. So that's what we'll do. The top left one, I mean. Now it looks like we're back into Earth level 1, but we can go to the other side, which is nice. That's what we'll do, I guess. I don't really think there's anything in those other rooms, so yeah, we'll just go... fire for that. Just one of you gonna just use Temper. And I'm gonna have her use Healera. Maybe I'll have her use. That is the first boss. Now we can go down these stairs and work our way to Fire Woman. So it looks like from the map, I think I'm gonna wait to cast any heal spells. I'll just have her use. Okay, so actually, she doesn't have any ability to use holy anymore. So I think I just have to attack. Looking at this room, this one is the room that has pretty much actually it looks like on my map. No, it's not showing this. Check real quick, guys. Yeah, that is. Looks like we are on the water level one right now. I just go here, and then I think only. The only way pretty much for this is we have to go into the buildings on the side and all the way down. And it looks like there might be a chest in the center of it. It doesn't really matter which way we go, so we'll just go to the left one. Yeah, that kind of sucks that our wizard died. So now we have to 5. Just get an 8 on a turn to attack. Because he would have been able to with that spell. And I'm going to cast it. I'm not even going to try to kill him because I would assume I can. So I'm just going to have her use Holy Dice. That was pretty pathetic, right? They were not that. It was just a lot of them. Able to, they all pretty much went after him. That's the reason why we lost that. Or we didn't lose it, but it took so long that he died. So what we're gonna do is probably have our guy use Temper again. Temper is such a good death. Dude. And I have Protector. We'll be right back. We should be close to beating this guy. When we use Thundiga, maybe that will deal more damage. Back. Actually, before we go here, I'm gonna go around, because there is a treasure chest in here. It probably is a good one, so I'm gonna go around, and we need to level up anyways. But, the main reason is the treasure chest. Sure. Go this way. That's definitely the most effective spell to use. That is Fire Go. That's going to be the most effective on this one because he's an ice gold, so help guys. Yes. Oh, this is the tough one. Oh, iron. My bad. I thought I read ice instead of iron. That makes sense. Really not gonna do much. Sweet. We got legendary weapon, I think. What? Okay, I guess he's that for him. I don't know who has it. I'm gonna remove it and I'm gonna give it to our monk. Yes. Here we go. Now we're talking. Because he doesn't really need the legendary weapon. Eight. Now we should deal a bunch of damage. That was so worth it. Now he is super powerful with that weapon. And the pretty cool thing is, he just got that weapon in Final Fantasy X that we played. Actually, I played a little bit extra, after the storyline, and I did get that weapon, Masume B, which was Orange Celestial Weapon. Oh, let's just, try it out. Because now he should be able, one of them should be able to defeat the unicorn, the other one should be able to defeat the one dude. We did 760, let's see how much this guy can do. Still, pretty good. I just have her heal. Oh, yeah. And we're all about 47, which is a good level, but we have to level up. Still, at least. At least, I would say 20 more, or at least 15 more. So, a ways to go. But if I don't do it here, then I might just, before we fight the final boss, because I do want to be a level 6 final, so just 40 and then level up a little bit. then start a new episode. Oh, so that time Fargo did nothing with this person. I should do something else.
Wow,
yeah. Guess we just have to attack him with the sword. There we go. Took a while. Now it looks like we are on the one of the last levels of the game, because we are on the last this is right before the final boss. So I mean, what I might do is I might attempt to fight the final boss. I don't think there's any way we'll survive, but I mean, it's possible, and if you can, then it's great. But obviously, if we don't, then we'll just I'll be coming back. I'll probably just end the episode. So I'll try to fight the final boss now. I might be able to, but I doubt it. But now, with at least him having the legendary weapon, he should be pretty powerful. I'm gonna go down here. Before I go in the room, I have to quick save it. Level 47 and 48. I don't think there's any way we will be able to, but I mean, it's possible. So I'm gonna just use Kuriga on everyone. I'm gonna give orders to myself, anyways, or to my missions. I'm gonna just do it. About actually 13 hours. But let's see. There's any way this boss. First thing I'm going to do is actually cause temper on that one. Then I'm going to... I don't think Protectora is going to do anything, because I'm pretty sure this guy is going to be so powerful that I'm going to die. 420 damage. That's a lot. But at least the one thing going for us that we have, most of us have rhythm, which is great. Cast temper on him, and she can heal herself. Wow, that's amazing. I think just killed him. in one shot. I'd say at least right now it is possible to defeat him, but it might just take a while. I want to make sure that haste, maybe haste will help him double his attack, I mean his magic attack. Awesome. I mean, I think right now we actually have a shot, this guy. Unless he casts like some kind of move that kills everyone. Fire-ga. I'm gonna have to cure it again. Ice at least here. So what I'm gonna do is have her life be 5. Our mage. And then I'm gonna just use the spell to heal everyone. I'm gonna have her heal everyone again. Actually, she should be fine. We'll have pretty much full health. This flare is a pretty powerful attack. It's gonna do that damage. Bad. I'm gonna prioritize. I'm gonna actually prioritize everyone again. I Wait. Long spell. Now the one good thing is we are dealing about, let's say, 1,000 damage every time. So, I mean, almost 1,000. So if it's 10 hits, 10 turns, we actually should be sort of close. And we'll use really good every time. Now, I'm gonna just have her use, like, holy something, because I think he's gotta be sort of close, and that actually could be a little bit devastating if you just cast haste on him. So. Wow. So I guess we didn't need to be close. I was just reading and some threads, and people were saying, oh, you need to be 65. And maybe because I think they said there's a random attack that he might use or something, but we were able to defeat him at like level 46 or 47, which is pretty nice. I mean, he's able to kill most of our guys in one hit, but that was nice that we were able to defeat the very first Final Fantasy game. It's the first time. I've only played like at most before about 10 minutes, like 10, 15 minutes. But it was fun to play through. It was a while ago when I played it the first time, and it was definitely enjoyable playing it, and kind of sort of like, I mean, I'm not from like arcade era, but sort of like nostalgic kind of feeling, because I did play some old games, but nothing like really past and older than Nintendo 64, so it still sort of has a really cool feel, and I'm excited to try out Final Fantasy number 2, and I guess the next episode will be either Final Fantasy 2, if I decide to play it, or Final Fantasy 3, or either skip Final Fantasy 2, or just depending. I've never played it, so just depending on how it, like, the experience, I'll either play it or skip it, I guess. So, but anyways, this fun video, I think it took us about 14 hours to beat the game, which is awesome. And I'll just stop talking for the rest so that I guess the end credits is probably not gonna be too long, but just let you know that.